I love your quotes, by the way.
Thank you.
Very nice.
What makes for a good show about friendship?
Well, I think the number one thing is chemistry to make
chemistry,
a good show
about
friendships.
Yeah, you gotta believe that people are
you
friends
gotta believe
and that they
friends
actually
and
know each other and like each other.
That, I think, I mean, is part of Rose and Seth's charm with each other.
They just have amazing chemistry together.
You can tell that they've been working together for years.
And they have such true, real friend chemistry that you can feel that these are two people who really enjoy each other.
What makes a good
what
friend?
What makes a good friend? Well, some laughs.
Laughs, common ground, a shared history is great,
history.
Which our characters definitely have.
Honesty.
I think it's being somebody who is so difficult that no one else would really want to be friends with them.
My brother's probably my best friend. Once we didn't have to share a bathroom, we became really, really close. In any friendship, you can never share a bathroom.
I think we're done here.
You have to be from the same country, though.
No, you don't. My husband's from another country.
That is not going to work.
So is your wife.
I know. It's really looming.
We are each other's best friends. I'm going to say it.
We're each other's best friends.
Right. But it is true. We work together. We are like partners in kind of every different aspect of our lives.
We cut off all ties with everyone else when we met, so.
That's normal, right? Healthy.
Who do you admit that you prefer one of your children to?
It's easier to admit that to a best friend because
right.
there's no judgment there, but maybe your partner might not really love that.
Exactly. You know?
A text from Evan that describes my friendship. I texted him Friday, 8:39. Hey man, you feeling better? And he texted back, mostly fucking stupid food poisoning.
She's like, hey, where are you? 45 minutes later, she says, you've never taken this long to answer me in your entire life. 4 hours, low-key worried. All of a sudden, the bar guy comes up and he's like, hey, is there an Alicia at this table?
Oh my God.
In all caps, I called the bar, you asshole. I thought you were dead.
That's how true crime podcasts don't happen. She's a keeper.
Yes.
My friend had a birthday. I forgot. I kind of famously forget birthdays. He says, yes. No worries. I know birthdays aren't your strong suit.
I think those are good qualities
all
for
good
a friendship.
Yeah.
A friendship is dysfunctional at times.
Yeah, but comedic.
Comedy.
Comedy. Hijinks.
Jeez.